now secret chili. And part of the secret is the mashed potatoes that you put under the chili. And the chili's not so bad either. Oh, I got another vote. but everyone seems to like it. Everybody said I should enter this as an amateur, and so I did.
So tell me, what gave you the idea?
Just being raised poor, and my family needed some substance to put over their under their food, so my mother made mashed potatoes under her chili. Comfort food. And it's a good day for it, because it's a little chilly, and everybody needs a little comfort food.